Well, the importance of being able to speak in English fluently is to able to communicate with many people around the world. As you know, English is the most spoken and recognized language in the world and the second language of many countries where it is not the primary language. So, being able to communicate in English is like being able to speak to anyone around the world and understand what they say. We at Groom Institute, understanding the importance of English in today's world, are providing English communication skills course that will help you to become confident speakers of the language, and you will soon realize how English boosts up your confidence, increases your freedom, widens your perspective on things, rewards your jobs and increases your travel comfort. So don't miss this chance. Come forward and experience the best change in yourself. This course comprises of speaking skills. For us, speaking and the art of communication is a productive skill. We all teach you the act of generating words that can be understood by the listener and you sound clear and informative. We will help you to improve the other aspects of communication and make you fluent speakers. Now, the next is writing skills. Writing skills are important part of communication. Good writing skills allow you to communicate your message with clarity and you can reach to a larger audience. We will make you good in writing so that you don't have an immediate negative reaction like people lacking in writing have. Now coming to vocabulary. Vocabulary is much more than just simple grammar. It is the key to understanding what you hear and communicate effectively with other people. We will make sure that you always speak what you mean. Reading and comprehension. Reading and comprehension skills separate the passive unskilled reader from the active reader. It is not only about reading but processing the text and understanding its meaning. We will try and make you skilled readers so that you just only read the text but also interact with it. The next is listening skills. In this area, we mean to improve your ability to accurately receive and interpret messages. We want you to become good listeners so that you can lead to a better customer satisfaction, data productivity, increased sharing of information that in turn can lead you to more creative and innovative work. Now the next is group discussion and interview preparation. According to us, group discussions help you to understand subjects more deeply, improve ability to think critically and in solving particular problem and increases confidence in speaking. As an interviewer, group discussion helps understanding candidates' interpersonal skills, ability to work in a team and one's attitude. Coming to last but not the least, expressions and slangs are important to understand what people are saying to you, and for us, understanding and speaking in the current language is as important as speaking in a formal speech. Last but not the least, pronunciation and voice training. Pronunciation is definitely the biggest thing that people notice when you are speaking. Consequences of bad pronunciation can be tragic. So we will help you to become more confident to speak publicly.